We're gonna customize this dad van. I got it up to level 399. I have an Americana bonus on it, which is speed and... Not speed. Nitrous and air. And then I got all this other stuff. But you guys came to see this. Kind of gives me nostrils, I don't like it. I'll go for that. Gotta black out the hood. And what am I saying? The grill. I'll go for that. Let's see. Put that on it. Nah. Put that on it. Yeah, that looks better. Yeah, put those on. Side skirts, let's see. There we go. Exhaust. Put those on it. Hold up, let's figure out the bumper. That looks good. I'll go for that. Taillights, black those out. Yeah, I'll go for that one. There we go. Let's do one more thing. No, I'm lowering it down all the way. Now let's do the paint wrap. I'll make one of my own instead. Alright, done with the wrap. Let's share it as well. Now, vanity items. Might as well. Might go with mint. Yeah. Actually, let's see. I'll just remove the underglow because there's nothing that really matches it. Oh, well, one last thing I completely forgot. Actually, two things. Tires. Yeah, it's a dad van, might as well not put any tires on it. And that's the dad van done. Let's go race this thing now. Do this race right here. Not doing the side bet. The show on the road.
Let's go. The heat's on.
Usually it goes better than that. Go. Drifting the dad ran dad van around. There we go. Easy.
Crushed it.
What do the speed cards have in mind? Yeah, no, I'm not going for it. No, thank you. Oh, I got a base shipment as well. Let's do another race. Let's do this race. I don't think I've done this one in a while. That's a big ask. It's not happening. Okay.
Go time.
Oh my, okay. That she deserved, bitch. Probably shouldn't have taken a little teeny tiny shortcut. This thing cannot get out of a freaking drift. Come on.
Just keep the line.
I think that's a Corvette in front of me. Yep, it's a Evangeline, it's a Corvette. Alright, I kinda screwed us both.
Back in, back in. Yeah? I can play left.
Okay. Hopefully I won't run into her, she won't run into me.
Hold the lead, Ty.
My question is, why the hell is there a railing right after a jump? Or sorry, why the hell is there a jump right before a major turn? That's what the real question is.
I'll get you back.
Alright, almost spun out there. So close. A mile left. Okay, almost lost control there. There we go. And I beat the autolog time. Let's get it. Okay, let's see. What did I get in my speed card? I'm not gonna take it. Thanks for the offer, though. I might. Let's do this race. There we go. Let's get this thing started. I could do that, but it'd be boring as hell, so no thank you. Crap.
Gotta make up that time.
See, sometimes I can just go through it without any problems. But other times that happens. Dad van can drift. Oh, yes, it can. Oh, come on.
Back in.
Still gonna beat their ass, it's fine. I was just trying to beat the autolog.
Yes.
I was like 4 seconds off. Not that bad. Okay. Anything that I can actually use? No, I don't think so. Good to know. Yeah, no thanks.
I feel fought all my life for this.